Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Ion, and welcome back to some more Road to Injustice 2. Injustice Gods Among Us, basically. So, last time, Superman gave Joker the good old high five, Superman style. And things are not looking too good in that universe. So, the heroes from the original universe got sent over here, and now they're investigating and seeing what's going on over here. And now we're on Aquaman's part of seeing what's going on, and apparently Superman wanted Atlantis. Aquaman is not cool with that at all. So now we're about to teach them a lesson. Shreds and thrush you. Wait. Oh, wait, what? Okay, that's a combo I can do. Ooh, I like that. Take that. Almighty Neptune. Kiyota! Whoa, are you okay? How the hell? Sit down. Ooh, Jesus.
You anger me.
Trident Rush! Ooh. Aw, yeah. Oh.
You won't know what hit you. For Atlantis.
For Atlantis! Yota! Did I win? Ooh, I did not. Get some, boy. What else can I do? I got the scoop. Ooh, water shield. Oh, God. Haha, I got you. And then, oh yeah, Triton toss. I know how to do that.
Almighty Neptune.
You won, bro. Calm down.
Your orders be damned. Let's not take this any further. I want to talk to Superman.
You don't talk to Superman. You do what he wants. And you're going to do what you promise.
You're going to do what you promise. Ha! Screw you! Oh, you can throw light. Ow, you suck. What can I do? Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Please, no. Acha! Oh, God. There we go. Oh, pfft. Good enough of you. Oh, take that. Take that. Tell me, have you heard the good word? Oh, I'm trying to scoop him. Oh, I like that. Actually. Oh, that is not cool, bro. My fish, you bastard. Take this! See, I'm trying to do the scoop.
Can't be Earth's mightiest mortal. Poseidon take you!
Achoo! Did I win? Yeah, I did. Almighty Neptune! I did it.
You two make sorry diplomats.
Oh, yeah, well, you make a sorry leader with your face.
Dimension it is.
Who do you work for, usurper? Manta? Ocean Master?
I'm the king of Atlantis. I answer to no one. Unlike you.
Yeah!
Find your tongue. You would give away.
What? So just you think you grew a beard? You more important than me?
Dweller? The treaty requires Superman to maintain Earth's oceans and recognize our autonomy. You put your army at his beck and call. A necessary compromise. More like appeasement. I grow tired of this. Take him.
That was fancy for like no real reason, bro. See, you should have been like that guy. The guy who just got kicked. Oh, yeah, see, look, you're doing too many flips, bro. See, look at that. That's exactly what you get. Too many flips equals ass whooping. Oh, look at you. Huh, trying to 2v1 me, huh? swag. Ooh, haven't seen that kick before. Who does that, aside from every action hero ever? Oh yeah, get him Aquaman. You too, Aquaman. Show that man one for, ooh, give him the work, Aquaman. Oh, Aquaman come back strong. That's what I'm talking about, hit him with the kicks.
I had planned to offer you help. I've changed my mind.
Yeah, Trident throw. Two scoop. Cha-cha. Hit that. Cha-cha. Cha-cha. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. Trident rush. Oh, I didn't do it. Oh, God. I can do that, too. Oh, God. I'm not doing that right. I'm not doing that right at all. I can do that, too. Ow. You missed. You missed. You goob. Ka-cha. Water armor. Please stop. Oh! Come here. Oh, yeah. Neptune this. Oh, he dodged it. Neptune this. Oh, God. Oh, God. Ooh! Burn! Ha-ka-cha! Hey, I won that. Ooh! Swag! Sidekick!
Now let's discuss a revised foreign policy.
Yeah!
Let's try not to suck, eh?
Kill him!
No, kill him! I'm the real one! I shaved my beard. Clearly he's the imposter. See? Whoa. Is this Ares is doing? That's weird. It's weird, yo. Hello?
What now?
They do tend to fight first, don't they? Though I may have stoked the fires a bit.
Ares, why are you here?
There we go, it is Ares.
I feed on conflict. Until today I've been starving. I sensed the return of aggression and sought its cause.
You did more than that. You brought us here.
No, but I can guess who did.
Really?
My fire doesn't need stoking, Ares. Tell me who.
You presume to command me.
I do. And you will obey.
Yeah, you will obey. This Trident! Oh, you blocked it. What was that? You will obey my swag! Get scooped! Oh God, you can throw axes. Oh my God, you can teleport. Haha! You thought you were good enough to beat me? You're nothing! Oh God, please. Scooped! Alright. Take a look at this glow! Take a look at this. Oh. Please, no. I'm just a humble fish man. Go away. Go away, please. Trident! Take that. Ooh! Look, you're so. Oh, God. Talking mushrooms, boy. How do I do the supers again? Move, Liz. Move, Liz? Air attacks. Blah, blah, blah. Ooh, special moves. Ooh, Atlantean Rage. I figured it out. Oh, I gotta have full bar. I forgot. Oh, God, please. Scoop, 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 scoop. Scoop, scoop. Atlantean Rage. I completely missed. No one saw that. You saw nothing. You saw nothing. Ooh, that was bad. I was going ham. I thought I was like, oh yeah, time to hit it with the big one. And then nothing happened. You're weak, Ares. With your face.
Nearly eliminated conflict. Left me virtually powerless.
So if you didn't bring us here, who did?
Those who would end Superman's rule. The insurgents.
Yeah.
Heroes?
Only one. All other heroes who challenged Superman have been eliminated.
only ones left are those who joined it.
Along with a small cadre of former villains whose loyalty was bought or coerced.
I need to join my colleagues.
They're with the insurgents as we speak.
Send me to them.
Please, help me, Ares. I just kicked your ass. We're friends now, right? See? Friendship!
How'd you get here?
Ares.
Space magic!
Not our Ares.
We know. Meet not our Batman.
I was wondering how to retrieve you from Atlantis.
Headache?
Trying to prevent one.
It's a durability enhancer. 5U93R.
How can a pill allow...
Kryptonian nanotech. Increases the tensile strength of bone and tissue by several thousand percent.
Bats can tell you the rest later if you're having trouble sleeping. He borrowed the recipe from Superman. Supes gives it to his flunkies.
Yes, and met a couple of our evil twins.
They're not evil. Most obey Superman out of fear, or they believe he's right and have lost perspective.
So you're the only one left. Not the only one.
Lex Luthor!
What is this?
How are you even alive?
He's with me.
Unlike your Luthor, I've never indulged in lawbreaking. Superman doesn't suspect his best friend is funding the insurgency.
Luthor's involvement is a secret. People critical of Superman disappear. Government officials, activists, reporters.
Like Jimmy?
Here. Explain why you chose us.
And why you didn't ask before yanking us over. We were kind of busy.
The nuclear bomb. It didn't go off. Your transfer somehow prevented it.
How do you know about
We've been monitoring your world for some time. You four specifically.
Uh-huh.
I have a weapon to take down Superman. A kryptonite-based laser that...
Hold on. A kryptonite weapon? Kill him, you're no better than he is.
I didn't say kill. It'll incapacitate him, nothing more. The weapon's in the Batcave. I need your DNA to unlock it.
Hey, it's Doomsday. Hey, it's Batman. Well, it's Superman. What am I talking about?
The collar's working. Good. Re-education wasn't going to affect him.
Hmm.
You sure you don't want me to stay? Cal, I know you didn't lose your super hearing. Are you okay with this? With us?
Of course.
I'm not trying to replace her. I just thought we...
I know. Go on. I'm fine.
I'm going. I just came to tell you Lantern's on his,
way in. Guess my super hearing is working.
Nice suit, you douchebag.
Hi, Counselor. Love Diana's new look. We have a problem.
He's like, I noticed that with my x-ray vision.
And someone a lot like Oliver Queen. And Hal Jordan.
Find them, and any others that might be out there. I want to know everything.
The Joker. Oh yeah, I forgot he was involved with this. Ugh.
Thanks for the ride. You're a funny guy. Are you sure the old gang lives around here? True, here they could be dead. Law-abiding. Bite your tongue.
Yeah! You shut your mouth with your dumb face, and your slick back hair, and your dead soulless eyes. Ooh, the Sin Kitty. I wonder if Catwoman woman works there.
Interesting. My fame precedes me.
I kind of wish they got, Mark Hamill to do his voice. That'd been cool.
Right in the belfry. Please don't go.
Either that or that cool guy that did the voice of Joker in the Batman.
Hurt your leg. How about a broken neck to go with it?
Hey, don't be saying that about bats. Gun! Gun! Oh god, don't kick me. Don't kick me with your busted leg. Gun! Get enough of you bats. Ah, ka-cha-cha. What's this do? What's that do? What's this do? Oh, you didn't expect that, did you? Did you? What's the back version do? Oh, okay, that's what that did. Oh, didn't expect that swag, did you, boy? Did you, boy? Oh, crap. Pow! Pow, 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 pow! Oh! Swagarooski! Gun! Oh, God, please. Oh, God. Let me just back up a little bit. Oh! Can't touch this. Gun! Ah, you punched me in the face, you bastard. This is my pretty face. Ah, try to counter me, will you? Oh, stop it. Oh, God. What? Whoa, whoa, whoa. I didn't do all those moves. Stop it. Ah, the counter move. Ah, my leg. Damn it, Batman. Why are you so good at this game? Ah, oh, God. The counter again. The killing joke. Ah! Ah-ya! Ka-cha! Mmm! Rocket Rific! Gun! I will not be defeated this day! I'll grab you! No, oh, I didn't grab. I slashed him in the throat. Close enough!
And now, my sour-faced flying rodent, let's put a smile on that puss. Such a beautiful moment can't be rushed. Don't go cheering up without me.
Don't you just be vanishing out of nowhere?
Batman, it's been a while.
On your feet. Let's go.
I don't think so, Hawkgirl.
And me without my camera. I could have gotten 10 million hits.
I know, right? That's my dream. Whoa. Are you moving that guy? You know that guy put you in a healing coma, right?
Perfect.
Like, he punched you in the face and like made you go into a coma.
We've captured Batman.
I'm on my way.
You happy, isn't it?
Oh, I miss him already. Was I before I was so rudely
pumped full of lead?
Now see, I like
Harleen.
That I like that Harley.
A little
bit cool.
Some creep was dressed up like the Joker, fighting a Batman wannabe. You got the look and a lot of nerve. What you don't have is the right.
Ow.
Joker was a hero. You're not fit to lick his boutonniere.
Harley, it's me. I'm the Joker. Look, it says so right here on my underwear.
Not funny, creep. No one pretends to be my Mr. J.
Hey, stop. No, no. You gonna stop this madness. You gonna let me grab you. Good God. What else can I do? Got the bang. Ooh, crowbar. I want to do the crowbar, actually. That's how you do a crowbar. Can I combo into that, actually? Oh, Jesus! Huh, how do I do his basic combos? How did I do that move for? There we go. Ooh. Ooh, that's what I'm talking about. Ooh, nice move. Later! Oh, God. Stab! Gun! Ha ha! You're all washed up! Bazee! Okay. That was terrible. I like the way you move.
Pummel?
Well, yeah.
It's the love. You could feel the love, right?
I feel like myself again. Joker's dead, but you're...
This isn't my Gotham, but I'm the Joker, my dear. Am I your Joker, Harley?
Some people who've got to meet you. Oh, Puddin.
Yay! That didn't turn out. That's not going to turn out well at all. Digging the fancy new armor, Wonder Woman.
Okay, Bruce. Ready for visitors? Want to comb?
Hey! This reminds me of the freaking scene from the movie.
Nice work.
It's not him.
What?
His DNA matches Bruce Wayne's, but his vitals are all wrong. You're one of the duplicates.
Your face is a duplicate. Your mom's face is a duplicate.
I love what you've done with the place. Arkham has never looked better.
Yeah, it was all me. The guy in the back row.
Joker class. You know the truth about the Metropolis incident. Superman killed those people. Then he tried to kill me. I admire the work you've done in my name. Disturbances, distractions, general pains in Superman's buttocks. But let's think bigger.
Ain't he dreamy?
Harley tells me Superman made this pill for his thugs. Then Batboys and Surgeons got some. Now we have them too. With these, a bus could fall on us and we won't be hurt. Slapstick at its finest.
Oh, that's not good.
From now on, we'll be more than a nuisance. The barking dog will become the rampaging elephant. The whoopee cushion, a landmine. The Joker, a king.
Huh. Kind of like that speech. Oh, dear. Who is this? No, it's the cops!
I should be dead. Thanks, Happy Pill.
Suit buried.
It's not my Sunday best, but it's comfortable and functional.
Ha ha!
I'm gonna enjoy giving you to Superman.
Oh, not tonight, dear. You have a headache.
Okay, so yeah, I don't know if I mentioned it. I didn't mention this at the beginning of the video, I don't think. But for some reason, the cutscenes roll just fine. In sync, the lips match the audio. But when I get into a fight, everything gets out of whack, and I don't know why. What else can I do? Ha! Ha-cha! Oh, God. Ha! You thought that hurt me? I'm invincible! Ugh. Ah, you piece of garbage. Die!
That's funny.
Gun! Ha-cha! Doc, how you doing, buddy? Oh, God. Mmm. Oh, my goodness. That last punch, though. Legun. What's it do? Is it an anti-air move? Give me a hug, my dear! And that's what you get with your face.
Lovely girl. You can get past the feathers.
Joker.
Pick a card.
Ha ha! Yeah, yeah, whoop, whoop.
Jokers die here.
Hoo, 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 hoo. Pick a card, boy, any card. I'm not sure how these cards have concussion grenades on them, but it works for me. You can't handle me, boy. You can't handle me. Oh, God, stay back. I thought I was pressing it fast enough.
Join Superman. Tell me, whose boots are tastier to lick?
Batman's a criminal, just like you.
Nothing like me.
So you're a hero where you come from?
Oh no, dear boy. It's just that Batman corrupts young minds, while I bash them out of their skulls.
Ha-cha! Oh God, whoa, calm down, brother. Gun! Oh God! That was not cool, bro. Oh, jump. Huh, I wonder if I could combo into that. Oh, my face. My beautiful face. Think you can handle me, the Joker?
Poor pathetic boy. Freaking psycho.
I'm going ham! Oh, I lost. Gun! Oh God, that hurt.
Let's wrap this up, Joker. Past your bedtime.
It's past your bedtime. Get on! I won that one, definitely. They said we have anti-air, did you? Knife!
I'll have to tell Batman. There's been a death in the family.
Really? Trying to pick a fight with me?
We're outnumbered. Let's go.
Huh.
You can turn that off.
Thanks for showing up so fast, Bats.
Hi, gang. What do we do now? Anyone up for pancakes?
Joker.
What now? Why does she hate pancakes?
What are you playing at, Harleen? What's he doing here?
Mr. J can be a big help to us.
So, you came along on our little field trip.
And I'm guessing he didn't arrive alone. Where's Batman?
There's one right there.
True.
Your eyes. Pure evil. Just like his.
Who? Superman? His flying friends took Batman. My Batman. Our Batman.
Or I'll cuff you and leave you for the police.
And why did you save me from them? Ow!
If Batman's been captured, we gotta bust him out.
To free your Batman, we need to complete our mission.
Ooh, I love a good mission.
Negative. You and your clan lay low. You're a target now. And you're too dangerous to run free. More of them will be here soon. Go. I'll catch up with you.
I don't like you.
Ooh, fancy area.
Parallel dimension. Now, how do we get there?
We don't. We pull them here.
No risk to an away team. Good. Still the same problem, though. How do we do it?
With this. We're gonna modify my cosmic treadmill. Pull them all back at once. We got some work to do.
Oh, hey, it's Deathstroke.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Out of time.
The moon, or its light shining off your bald head.
Wow. Rude.
If you wanted to meet. You're finally ready to join our little club?
Business is bad. Being hunted is worse.
After so many refusals, why now?
They made it personal.
Because he took your eye? I thought your eye was already gone.
Must have been some party. Superman did this?
Exposed my identity and froze all Wayne Tech assets. Made Bruce Wayne an odd person.
I still can't believe he lost it this bad, even with what Joker did.
In Superman's mind, he destroyed Metropolis.
I'm not following.
Somehow Joker altered Superman's mind, so he believed he was fighting Doomsday. But it was Lois.
No.
Joker linked the nuke's trigger to Lois's heartbeat. When she and the baby died, Metropolis died with them.
Jesus.
Superman was vulnerable, probably for the first time in his life.
His fear won out.
Green Arrow died trying to explain that to him.
All right, moving on.
Yeah, you died, bruh.
What's with all the security? I mean, he already trashed the place.
Would you take any chances with me? I need to crank up the Batcave's backup generator. You're with me. You three secure the Batcave entrance. It's in the study.
That's a great plan, Spooky, but, isn't this your show?
Splitting up saves time, and you're best suited to take out the automated sentry guns.
All right, then. Operation Thunder, Eagle, Lightning, whatever, is underway.
Let's do it up, baby! Ah, farted. Huh, I think Killer Frost is in? Nah. Is it? Is it Killer Frost? I think it is Killer Frost, yeah. She rocking like a mohawk or something like that. Let's see. You all right over there, fam? Yeah, she is rocking a mohawk. I remember. Yeah.
Killer Frost.
Grundy, playtime.
Arrow Man.
You mad, bruh? Ooh, look at them backflips! Can't handle me, Grundy! Ooh, didn't see this coming, did you? Didn't see any of this coming! Oh! Wait, it was all a prank, bro. A joke, even. Can take a headbutt from a supreme strength undead being. Nice, nice! Oh, wait, no, he took those pills. Right, never mind. Nice sword fight happening in the background. Shoot Grundy. Stop. Stay back. Back.
Squash, Arrow Man.
I'm not gonna move.
Get back, demon! Please, for the love of God.
Kill Arrow Man.
Check this out.
He put that spin on it though. Whoa! 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 Jesus! That was harder than I thought. Ooh, that's what I'm talking about. Man, this arrow feels so much easier to use. Batter up! Okay, that's an anti-air. How do I launch him in the air, though? Oh, he has super armor. Crap. I can block that, right? There we go. Jesus, that hurt! Green arrow of justice! Ha ha, gotcha! I thought I messed it up. Ooh, ooh, ooh! Oh, that was uncalled for. Yeah, I'm a swing! I wanna try that. Ooh, what else can I do, actually? Savage Blast! Ha-cha! Didn't expect that, boy!
Like the Indestructo pill works.
Ah, yeah, because like when he headbutt you, you should like went straight into a concussion. Dang, if only you got an Indestructo pill, huh?
Lantern, grand slam.
Bye, Grundy.
Stay out of the streets.
God, how long is this fight gonna go on? Much? Is it Wonder Woman like a trained fighter? Yeah, and don't you have ice powers? Like, what's going on here? Get ya! There we go. What else can I do? This is amazing. Hurricane blow. Uphaven blast. Oh god. Oh god. Wait, that's Uphaven blast. A savage blast. Dead on. Ooh. Okay, I'm assuming that's like an air combo setup. Yeah, I got it. Oh, that hit her, actually. Ooh, can I EX that, actually? Probably so. Probably can EX a lot of his moves I'm not doing. Ooh, that's what I'm talking about.
Shut up. Every other Tuesday.
Take that pun. Ka-cha! Oh god, I lost. We can talk about this like rational beings. Rational beings! Oh god. Hey y'all! Chair! Ooh, step back. Nice! I like that. Holy crap! I can't wait to get back into this game. I can't wait for it to come out. This is fun.
Warm me up.
What did I miss? Everything cool?
Frosty. How's Grundy?
Weightless. In orbit.
You didn't.
Grundy's a zombie. He'll be fine.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Quit your whining.
Long before Superman knows we're here. So you need some sort of scanner to help identify these duplicates. Exactly. This is data from the duplicate Batman I'm holding at Strikers.
That's helpful. It's still going to take a few weeks.
You'll figure it out. You always do.
Man, he looks ugh. Looks so pale and evil.
This evening, Stefan has a new shipment of that Kansas beef.
Next time. These duplicates. Do you think there's a Lois where they come from?
There was only one Lois.
Look at that. girlfriend dies, and all of a sudden, he decides to take over the world.
Should be. Interesting.
Huh, I forget. Batman actually really doesn't let anyone in the Batcave.
How did he hide anything in here from Superman? Looks like he was pretty thorough.
The cave walls are injected with lead polymer. There's no way he could find what we're here for.
Sounds environmentally safe.
Sure went to a lot of trouble. Between this and the DNA.
Neutralizing Superman was not a call I could make alone. So I put the weapon in a vault that only opens by simultaneously sampling DNA from Superman's closest allies.
Yeah.
Our counterparts.
With my Green Arrow dead, and the others backing Superman's insanity, I needed you. Your matching DNA. It's behind there. Lantern.
Did he ever charge his ring? I forget. Did he? Yeah. I'm gonna assume yeah.
That one.
A rock. You're gonna throw a rock at Superman.
Okay, what's happening? Ooh, fancy.
Hands on the scanners.
I'm curious to see what Batman's Yellow secret weapon is.
Computer, begin recognition scan.
Oh, jeez. Oh, goodness me. Hey, it's Shazam. Ball-headed Shazam.
Your guard down at your peril.
Our Green Arrow was just as arrogant.
And probably just as handsome.
Ho, ho, you see what I did there? Ka-cha! Oh, oh God, please. Didn't expect all that damage, did you? Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh God. Back up. Swag! Jumping doesn't seem like the brightest idea. Huh, that EX move takes a lot of meter, actually. Take that! You're not good enough to face me, Wonder Woman! I have an instructor bill! Bye-bye, sucker! Oh, wait, where is she going, actually? Oh, oh, goodness. Oh, oh. Not the bats! You okay? Ooh. That's the bat boat, whatever it's called. The ocean version of the Batwing. Well, good thing. Good thing, Oliver's a millionaire, huh? Hatcha! Ah, I didn't know. Oh, God. What else can I do? Savage Blast. Ooh, Stinger. What's Stinger do? Ooh, I got that now. Stinger! What else I gotta do? Oh, yeah, I can do that in there. Ow, God. Oh, that's what that does. Oh, God, please. Alright, so let's stick with the basics. Like punching. Punching is good.
And another thing, our Wonder Woman is better looking.
Ooh! Burn! Even though it makes no sense because they look exactly the same. Rude!
Arthur.
Take this! Ha! Looks like you're stuck between a rock and a giant green anchor thing.
You're done.
Place.
You presume too much.
No! Lightning! My one weakness! Everyone's one weakness. God.
Should have seen that coming.
Looks like it's up to me.
One of you remains.
Yeah, Green Arrow. Oliver. Oh God. Get shot. Ooh. Oh, see, that's what my base thing does. Oh, God, he shot me. I can grab, too. Come here, boy. Come here, pretty boy. Oh, God, please. Whoa. Ooh, didn't expect that, did you? Ooh. Oh, come here. Come here. Ooh. Hey, jump back. Did you jump back? Ooh. Ooh. Get served! You can shoot lightning? That's not fair. That's not fair. All I have is arrows, man. I'm just a mortal man! Nyeh! 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 Oh, look at that. Ha! How dare you! Arrow! Oh God. Time to hit you with the swag! Oh! You were not supposed to block that. That is rude. That was rude! You need to die. Please no. Please don't. Arrow. Oh God. Just spec up. Spec up!
He makes four.
Look at you on a roll today, fighting undead zombies, ice vixens, gods with lightning powers. Today is a good day for Oliver Quill. Quinn? Oliver Quinn? Ollie? Green Arrow. Today's a good day for Green Arrow. Meanwhile, in the Watchtower. Gotta go fast, gotta go fast, do, do, do. Gotta go faster, 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 faster.
All right, let's crank it up.
Moving around, speed sound, quickest flashman around. That is fancy.
Platform should lock onto their signatures and pull them back. Got it, I'm vibrating at the right frequency.
Look at that boy go. Oh no! It's going wrong! Who could have foreseen? And Cyborg's dead. I'm just kidding. He's fine.
Wonderful. Don't know whether to pat myself on the back, kick myself in the air.
Said this place was secure.
Just keep him busy.
With pleasure.
Hey, no. No! Sonic? Where my Sonic Blast? Oh. Nova Blast. Oh, Sonic Disruptor. There we go. Oh, I have to end it here. I'm sorry. Well, guys, that's all the time I have for this episode of Injustice Gods Among Us. Hope you guys have been enjoying it. And if you have, please leave a like on the video and subscribe for more. Take it easy out there.